Inside the ring of people, somewhere in there is Ruben Guerrero. He is moving slowly inside the MGM. Check this out. Garcia yesterday.
Did you?
He's coming to support you and your son.
All right, cool, brother. Cool. That's what I'm talking about, man.
How are you guys feeling?
Doing great.
Ruben.
You're Ruben. Yeah. Okay, good. I met too many guys.
We're in San Francisco right here. Guys. Hey.
What an amazing welcoming, huh?
Oh yeah.
Pictures of babies, signing dollar bills, everything.
That's the male role model right there.
Can I get a picture, please?
When you're a male role model, they bring the kids out.
How's it going over here?
How are you?
Wait, get it out, Wayne. Let's go, mate.
Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah.
Let's get back.
Thank you. Thanks, Wayne.
Yeah.
He's like a rock star.
That's a guy that loves his fans, brother. Loves his fans.
I'm surprised nobody's asking you for autographs.
That's okay, man.
Hey, Robert.
No, man.
I know you can't do that, man.
You can't do that.
You can't ask.
You
did it anyway.
Oh, man.
I'm trying to tell you that song.
No, you didn't.
You know you're going to frame that.
I'm here for over there.
You know you want one.
I know they can't ask, so I just did.
Hey, you better not give me fire.
Like you said, you can't do that.
Nah, I just scribbled.
You got the biggest smile on your face right now. You got a smile of happiness, brother.
That was great.
You know? Yeah, it was. It wasn't crazy. It was great.
Ruben, nothing's left. Everything's ready to go.
Ready to go, baby. We're on wait. I got him on wait already. He's ready to go.
Prediction?
Ready for chingazos.
What's the prediction?
Chingazos, ready to go.
Prediction for the fight?
Knockout, baby.
Okay, wait.
Go. I'm going to stop this fool, wait.
What's up, Robert? How you feeling?